I need backup. Unknown number of armed perps inside. Possible hostage situation.
10-4, backup is on its way.
I'm going in. With no way to deal with the past, I kept my eyes on the road, off the rearview mirror and the roadkill behind me. I chased lesser mysteries, other people's crimes.
PD.
Whoa, easy, officer, easy. Just cleaning the place. Come on, officer, it's all legit. I work for the squeaky cleaning company.
You didn't hear anything suspicious just now?
No, no. Oh, wait! You mean the gun workshop upstairs.
Take me there. Move.
Sure, officer. If that's what you want. You know, officer, you cops got it easy. All you have to do is...
Perks disguised didn't fool me. He was leading me into a trap. The perps were masquerading as cleaners.
By nature, but it pisses me off more than anything when they do. Kaufman's waiting in the van. The hardware's been bad. As soon as the guys get Jackie Brown in there taken care of, we're done.
Okay, I'll round up the crew, make sure the cleanup's done.
The room looked like a gun storage, but it had been cleaned out. The answering machine had a message on it.
You've reached Annie Finn. I'm not here right now because I'm building some nasty things that kill. So leave a message after the beep. You have one.
Enough chit-chat. Finish her.
Wait! The mob guys attacked us! I have no beef with you guys! You took them out! Listen, I work for Vladimir!
Honey, you work for no one.
What do you want? We can...
NYPD, drop them!
Finish her!
Oh, God, no!
Like all the bad things in my life, it started with the death of a woman. I couldn't save her.
After it,
supposed to cuddle with her afterwards. We need to wrap this up. Kaufman wants us to move.
Come on. Finally.
Hey!
Mona?
Max, we gotta stop meeting like this.
Mona! If you think nothing can get to you, you're lying to yourself. At best, you're temporarily dead. A lightning bolt can reanimate you without a warning. My backup had arrived, but the cleaners were making a run for it.
Together on this.